This is your Food Lion Kitchen Break.
Hi, welcome back to the Food Lion Kitchen. I'm Kimberly DiNapoli, owner of Tasty Olive. Being that I own the only guaranteed fresh premium olive oil and balsamic store around, it's a standard that every dish my restaurant and myself make incorporates our extra virgin olive oil and balsamic. This not only gives us the opportunity to enhance the flavor, but to get all of the beneficial nutrition it has to offer. With that being said, today's recipe is a turkey burger recipe. Forget traditional burgers, I'm adding a fun twist to this recipe. So let's get started making my maple balsamic and apple turkey burgers with a blood orange and maple Dijon sauce. Today's ingredients for the sauce are My Essentials mayonnaise, Food Lion maple syrup, Food Lion's Dijon mustard, and Tasty Olive's blood orange extra virgin olive oil. Now for the burger ingredients, we have Food Lion's ground turkey burger, applesauce, Food Lion's poultry seasoning, and real bacon bits, along with Tasty Olive's infused aged balsamic and New Harvest extra virgin olive oil, My Essentials salt and Food Lion's ground pepper, then finally, Food Lion's hamburger buns and sliced provolone cheese. First, let's make the sauce. In a small bowl, add mayonnaise, the blood orange olive oil, Dijon mustard, and maple syrup. Mix well and set aside. Now, in a large bowl, combine ground turkey burger, applesauce, bacon bits, a little bit of the poultry seasoning, and olive oil and maple balsamic. Next, just add the salt and pepper. Form into four patties, and a little tip is wet your hands to prevent them from sticking. Heat the olive oil in a large skillet over medium-high heat. When the oil is hot, add the burgers and cook about 7 minutes per side or until done. Just before the burgers are finished, top with the provolone cheese until it's melted. Serve on the hamburger buns with a nice dollop of the blood orange maple Dijon sauce and any traditional condiments if desired. For this recipe and more, go to WECT.com, click on the Food Lion Kitchen link. See you next week with a brand new recipe.
This has been your Food Lion Kitchen Break.